Good morning. Welcome back to the Retirement Report. I'm Hank Parrott, your host. All right, spent a lot of show talking about that SECURE Act because it's big legislation, big changes, and you're going to need to do some quick changes possibly as far as your planning stuff goes. Required minimum distributions, I mentioned, raising age 72. Inherited IRAs, this is a big one, in particular when it comes to your estate planning. So we're going to, again, offer up, if you'd like to get a review of your estate planning documents to see how this is going to impact you and some of the other changes in the SECURE Act and how they're going to affect you personally, and develop some strategies to maximize the benefits of this legislation while minimizing some of the downsides of it as well. All right, so if you're one of the first 10 callers to my office this morning, there's the number, 615-376-5325. I'll sit down with you. I'll go over the details of the SECURE Act, in particular how it's going to impact you personally, and then share strategies with you on how you can maximize some benefits through that and minimize some of the downsides in that legislation. So again, first 10 callers, 615-376-5325. And in addition, I'm going to do a comprehensive plan. So it's not just, you know, when getting into the SECURE plan, we need to see your situation and then help you improve it, right? So we're looking at, I can show your financial future based on the things you're doing today with the kind of planning we do, because we look at everything. We look at your income, we look at your expenses each month, we look at your assets, your liability, we take into consideration tax rates, inflation rates, rates of return on your investments. We do an investment analysis, tax planning, talk about Social Security, Medicare, all of the complexities that go in with the types of decisions you're going to be making and wanting to benefit from in retirement. We're going to help you with that, and of course the SECURE Act is going to be a big part of that. So again, 615-376-5325. First 10 callers to my office. Tess is standing by. She'll get your information. She'll send you out a checklist of things to bring to your appointment with me. And when you come in to see me, I will give you a free copy of my book, 7 Steps to Financial Freedom in Retirement. And again, in the book, I talk a lot about these different planning things that we're talking about. And what I've done with many clients, you know, hundreds of clients, actually over the last 30 years, probably even thousands, and helping, you know, trying to bring this to you each week here on the show as well. And this is going to be a big one, as I said, with the SECURE Act. Again, it's the Congress, it passed Congress, it just got passed the Senate, and now, I think it was Thursday, and now we're into, you know, just waiting for the president to sign it. And there's going to be a lot of changes for you in your planning when it comes to the effects of this SECURE Act. One of the things when it comes to your retirement accounts, there are so many different benefits that can be had there, whether you've got tax-deferred accounts, traditional IRAs, 401ks, TSP, or whether you've got Roth accounts or some combination. The more, if you've got qualified accounts that are both traditional as well as Roth, as well as non-qualified accounts, brokerage accounts and that, it gives you the most flexibility when it comes to minimizing taxes and getting the maximum benefits as far as income in retirement. Making sure you're able to, in fact, attain and maintain your standard living and quality of life no matter how long you live. That's our biggest goal. None of us want to worry about running out of money, right, later in life. None of us want to worry about running out of money at all during our lifetime. All right, well, I hope this has been helpful for you this week and that you'll join me here each and every week on the Retirement Report.